Even before it has its wings, a young praying mantis can still jump faster than the blink of an eye. And according to findings published in the Cell Press journal Current Biology, they never miss a landing. To understand why, scientists from the universities of Cambridge and Bristol filmed 58 mantises on high-speed cameras as they jumped from a perch to a black rod placed in their enclosure. After reviewing footage from 381 jumps, they discovered that each insect followed the same sequence of movements. First, it swayed its head back and forth to assess the position and distance of the jump. Then it rocked its body back and curled its abdomen toward the target to shift its center of gravity. With a kick from its hind legs, the mantis launched into a controlled spin at a speed of about 2.5 rotations per second. Let's break that down again. First, the mantis swung its front legs up, then it swung its abdomen back, and then finally its hind legs down, all in different directions to distribute its momentum evenly, so that when it approached the target in the final 10 milliseconds of the jump, it was facing it dead on. For perspective, this is the equivalent of asking a figure skater to spin at the same speed and then stop to face a specific direction with 100% accuracy. Controlled jumping is rare in the insect world. Most of them take a gamble with every leap, spinning in random directions with frequent crash landings. To double-check the finding, the scientists glued a few hapless mantises' abdominal plates together before they jumped and found they rotated 57% slower than their fully flexible counterparts. The glued mantises would often crash face first into their intended target before falling away to the bottom of the enclosure. Scientists are exploring the mantises' brains to understand how they achieve such aerial acrobatics and hope it will offer insights into the design of jumping robots that stick every landing.